got docked in. It's because I lost all my shirts in Phoenix, Arizona. I had a bag of all my shirts, and I lost all of them. And now I wear this gross sweatshirt. I met someone before the show, these guys in the front, and I was like, sorry if I smell so bad. And they're like, yeah, it's fine. You do smell bad. But it's fine, because I'm not a baby maker looker, but maybe I am to a woman who really loves me for who I am. Or maybe who I'm not. Either way, it's getting hotter and hot. We take you to a world where nothing else exists except the contents of our soul, and then we'll talk. You know, or Instagram, you want to.